Praise the Lord, it's Cadillac Kimberly with vlog number 12. According to me, Cadillac Kimberly live at New Birth Missionary Baptist Church in Lithonia, Georgia, where Eddie Long, or Eddie Longstroke, as he's known now, which I think is appropriate, is the, not bishop, that's too strong and too powerful and too righteous of a word for this man, but Eddie Long is the man in charge, the man of the finances, the man over everything, over people's visions, over people's lifestyles, over people's influence, over people's relationship with the Lord. He's the man in charge, and he's the man that we're here to pray over tonight, because no one else has come to pray for him and those that he's prayed upon. But Cadillac Kimberly is on deck to pray for those that have fallen, pray for those that are blind, that they might be enlightened and see, pray for those that have been victimized. We pray tonight for those that the so-called church has not prayed for. Church people are supposed to pray regardless of the situation. Even if the guys that have come forward and said they were victimized are not telling the truth, there still should be prayer, and no one has come forward. So being the boss that I am, I'm here tonight to say, Eddie Long, you're wrong, and victimized are the boys, but stay strong.
And the problem today, and the reason why society is like it is because men are being feminized and women are becoming masculine. And everybody knows it's dangerous to enter and exit. You cannot say, I was born this way. I don't care what scientists say. You can be converted. You were not born that way. Let me pray with you. Let me tell you, don't you be conformed to this world, but be ye transformed. But I don't know what I am. Turn and take your clothes down. I'll show you who you are.
New Birth members, think about it. Your bishop, Jerry Carroll Long, Jerry Carroll Wrong, went and prayed upon this young man, not too young and not too old, so that he could be charged with molestation. Now you think about that. And he went and he took this boy and he lavished him with all kind of money, made it rain on him. Just made it rain. All on this young man. And he went down to his private part and put his mouth right there. And he went to work. He went to work. And then here comes the first lady, acting like she don't see it. Cause she got money all on her, she don't care. And she turned around. She know what was happening, she don't care. She know her husband so gay that he got pink sperm. But she don't care, she like the green. All she care about is the green. She look, and that's something less she got to do. And he going to work, and he going to work. And he done manipulate this young boy, pull his pants down, show the young boy what he want, so keep the treats coming. And then the boy got to go to work. The boy got to go to work. All the time he making it rain. Go to work. Until the young boy just take it to him. He can't take it no more. He said he just collapsed. He got the smell on him. He can't even take it. He had to call somebody. I can't deal with this demon. I'm fighting. I can't take it. I'm dealing with these demons. I can't take it. Then he come to the Lord and say, Lord, please restore me. He said, Lord God, I've been fallen and used by my bishop, the one I trusted, the one I love, Lord God. He said, Lord, what do I do? Eddie Long is wrong. Not just for the wig, Lord. Not just for the wig, because the wig is wrong. But Eddie Long is wrong. Look at it. Look at the semen coming out.
Where my young people at? Where my little sporty? Where my little shorty? Where they at?
In closing, I want to say to the victims that have fallen, that have been used, you'll get over it, life will go on. God will restore your rectums to the capacity in which they once were before the bishop prayed upon you. Be encouraged, okay? Be encouraged. This too shall pass. Eddie Long, you're wrong. Jesus, gonna get you. Oh! Jesus, gonna get you. And all that going to the mall and fist plaza like I heard you all last week with a man, it's gonna stop! God gonna put an end to your sin. In closing, I say, your ego, Eddie Long Stroke, your ego is as big as a giant. But you know what they say about giants, Eddie Long? Giants, they gotta come down. I'm Cadillac Kimberly, boss chick on deck, live from New Birth Missionary Baptist Church in Lithonia, Georgia. In Jesus' name, amen.
your name.